Have changed his bill. If I had it, no, I got him. Wonder if they even care. Condos just keep coming up and generations going down. But look around, your hood might be next. No reason to be perplexed. I wish that came with a punchline. I'm like Richard Pryor in this motherfucker. Which way is up sometimes? Smile through the stress, pray through the pain. Yada yada yada, shit's the same. Check the TL, another nigga slang. How you feeling? Can't complain, I guess. Push back, reset, Super Nintendo. Though it's a lot on the mental. Don't forget what you in it for. I hold it down for the east side. Mama want me on the BT. My little brother making beats now. Family ties, no loose strings. I'ma talk this real, get the pockets filled in the bottom grill. Give it back to what got me here. I can't think of a better feeling.
You can't see if you're looking, but just that scene's knowing you're cooking. You know, get that bullshit out the way while you at it, my nigga. Don't throw no salt in the game. If you ain't got no flavor, you can't see if you looking. High, but just as seeds, know when you cooking. For sure. Get that bullshit out the way while you at it, my nigga. Don't throw no salt in the game.
Smart and pretty hoes twerk to this. Trader Joe, biting pretty healthy with my vices. Always smoking presidential. Anytime you come around me, high as hell behind the register. Repeating the same monologue. Take a glance at my G-Shock, like damn, when am I getting off? Late night hit the bar across the street for NBA on TNT. Was supposed to stay for one of the league. I lost count of three, well, six. All in my head, like shut the fuck up. Self doubt, insecurities killing me. Bartender pull me up. Then a little baby pulled through. I already knew what was up. Had a run with two of her. Hit the gas station. Don't forget the condoms, love. Backseat action. Bend the ass down, like an epiphany. Out of nowhere, I got a text from my old thing. Gotta be kidding me, got nothing out, feeling empty. So cool how I keep it player. No, I did little mango dirty. Guess these the fruits of my labor. Fuck it, reap what you sow. In life, that's how it goes. Me, I jotted up down. And hope you relate just a little.
Yeah. So I'm sitting here waiting for you to drop some like super hard shit, and it ain't came yet. Like, what the fuck you doing over here? I'm over here high as fuck, ready to bounce and shit. I'm ready to groove and shit. And you over there playing, my nigga. I don't like that shit at all.